Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to export a report in Salesforce. So let's just go ahead and jump into it. I'm going to go to our report, so I click the down caret. Now I'm going to go to reports, and I'm going to go to a report that I've already created. And this has my leads grouped by rating. Now you can do this after you create a report, which I already have a video on how to create a report. But this is just a matrix report. And I'm going to go to this caret over here, click the word export. And you can either choose the formatted or the details only, and then which format to go into. So I can only export it as Excel format if I'm going for a formatted report, but if I do details only, then I can also do a CSV. But I'm gonna do CSV, details only, so it's not gonna include any grouping, and I'm going to click export. And there you go. That's how you export a report from Salesforce. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.